Hello, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and with almost 1,800 videos and almost 500,000 views on my channel, I get a lot of really dumb comments and troll comments, but I think I got the most idiotic comment I've ever seen today. I blocked the guy, so I don't know who sent it, but this guy sent me a post, or tried to, saying that everyone knows I pay for subscribers. Well, everyone who knows me knows that I have a rough financial time since my mother died. We lost two Priuses, Boop the cat, another cat got run over. I paid Kathy's gas cards for 14 months. Someone at my bank opened an account in my name and overdrew my account to the tune of hundreds of dollars a month. And Coast to Coast AM didn't pay me for 2 months, which made me start the slippery slide of payday loans. I've been broke for months, better part of 2 years. I had to beg people for cat food money when I ran out of cat food in February, and food money. And people like Open Lines Jerry and Area 51 Drone and Justin and my friend Aaron and others have given me money. And by the way, for the record, Abe did not get solicited for any money. He came up with the idea to give me $26 on my own toward the Comcast fund, and it's sitting in a secret spot in my apartment because I didn't put it in the bank because I forgot to. So I did not ask him for donations or solicit them. Turn this thing. But to say that I would pay for subscriptions to my channel is ludicrous. I started doing this 3 years ago. I had about 280 subscribers, maybe 300, when my videos went on Coast to Coast AM, and it went from 300 to 770 or 86. And I lost a few, but people are watching my videos. People say, well, I found you on Coast. I heard about you. I really like your stuff. I've got 776 subscribers and 468,000 views. So it's ludicrous. If I were to pay for anything, I would have paid for insurance on my iPad, my devices, my iMac, and my apartment. So I wouldn't have to spend $400 or $500 or $600 or $800 or $1,000 or $1,200 to get a new iPad that's been stolen. Where did this guy come up with this stuff? I never know. All right. This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh. Have a great evening, a great weekend, a great holiday, and stay cool and safe out there if you can. Bye-bye for now.